A News 5 update now. A grand jury will hear the case of a man charged with murder, attempted murder, and shooting into an occupied vehicle. Anthony Orr, accused of shooting his ex-wife and murdering her boyfriend, Eldred Hall. It happened right before a Mardi Gras parade near the intersection of North Warren and St. Anthony Streets in downtown Mobile.